the old days, creating comics from scratch required artistic skills, patience, and long, long hours of hard work. Today, technology has made things easier for us because we don't have to have the artistic skills of Picasso.
Storyboard That is a free web-based tool that allows us to create digital comics in a fun and motivating way.
We, the students of 3rd Primary School of Oreokastro, are going to teach you all about digital storytelling.
First, type Storyboard That to find the platform.
Easy, done. And then?
Use your email and the password to create the free account. There is, of course, the teacher's option where teachers can assign homework.
Let's go for teachers, there's no free down.
Once you have logged in, click on Create a Storyboard.
Easy to say. Let's start with the cells. How many cells should we have?
You can either have a 3 or a 6 cell format. Then simply click on the tabs to see what scenes are available.
Are there many options?
There are many subcategories, for instance, there are historical and school scenes,
or athletic, or mythical, and many more.
How can I put it in the cells?
When you choose the image, drag it onto one of the storyboard cells.
What if I need to change it or tell my story with more details?
If you are so indecisive, you will be given options to make changes. If you want to change the layout, click to the lower left-hand button, and this is where you have different options.
Don't you think it's time to add my characters? This tutorial is taking too long.
Always impatient. At the top you have different categories of characters that you can add. On the character tab, you will be given an option of 1800 characters to choose from.
Here comes the best part, time to play! You can change the color of the hair or the skin tone. The character is completely editable.
I can see it. Maybe I can add makeup and lipstick or change the hair color. Just a minute, how does it look now?
Let's hope our teacher likes it. When you are done, you can change the pose.
I certainly need to do that. My character looks so stiff, just like you when you play football.
There are insta poses for speaking or being ugly or sad, but you can click on edit pose and manipulate the character. Let's tilt the hand, change the expression, and make her sitting or looking to the side.
Then you can add textables. Textables are little speech or thought bubbles. There are many shapes and sizes you could choose from.
My character needs to express himself. Where do I type?
Who wants to answer? Christina?
In the frame, of course.
How do I make the bubble look smaller?
Come and I'll show you. You can scale everything in it to make it look tiny or huge.
Okay, thanks.
If you wish your emails to be cropped, Click on the crop options. To save time from searching the character again, you can simply copy the character from the first cell.
We also have the undo button, so if we delete something by mistake, we can always get it back.
How do I save it when my masterpiece is ready?
To save your work, click on the save button on the lower right hand corner below. Write the title and description for your story and click on save.
Story, look under the storyboard, click where it says print. Click OK and there you have it. You can either print it on the spot
or download it as a PDF.
What are you waiting for? Go out there and use your imagination.